Welcome to the Vue Kanban tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to customize the Syncfusion Vue Kanban component using templates. I will explore how to leverage templates to create custom headers, custom swimlane headers, and card content in a Vue Kanban board. In this image, you can see the task details of a software development project with header names with icons, swimlane headers with images, and a card with ID, type, priority, and summary. Let me explain how to achieve these customizations. I open my existing Vue application where the Kanban component is already configured to show the task details of a software development project. If you need information on how to add a Kanban component to a Vue app, refer to the video linked in the card above or in the description below. Open the terminal and run the command npm run dev. See here, the Kanban component is rendered with the software development task details. Notice that the swim lane is enabled for the Kanban cards. Now, I will show you the steps to add icons and text to the Kanban headers using templates. First, create a template tag and within it add a division tag to wrap the template header. Provide a class name, header template wrap, and use a division tag to set an icon. Bind a class, and here call a method by passing a data object so that this template will get the needed images for each header in the Kanban component. To get the data object, I need to use the vslot with data props. In the template, add the vslot directive. I use the shorthand form of vslot and add the name of the slot as an argument. Set the data props. These data props allow you to get the images and header text for the template from your data source. Implement the methods option and declare the getClassName method. Receive the data parameter and return the class name along with the key field so that the corresponding icons will be bound to the Kanban header. Add another division tag and set the header text from the data object. Set the class name for the division tag. In the style tag, add the needed classes for the template. I have added a source for the priority icons and separate classes to access each icon. In the EJS Kanban tag, add the CSS class so that the priority icons will be applied to the respective columns. You can also use the CSS class property to customize the styles of the Kanban board and its subcomponents within the Kanban component. Now, in the to-do column, bind the template name with the one we created to set the icon for the column header. Do the same for the other columns too. Save the file. The app will hot reload. You can see the headers with icons. Next, I will show you how to add the task assignee's image along with their name in the swimlane header using a template. To do so, create a template tag, add the vslot name, and set the data props. Within the template, add a division tag to wrap the image and the text. Set a class name to customize the division element with appropriate CSS styles. Create another division tag and add an image tag. Bind the image source with a method, passing the data as a parameter. Within the methods option, implement the method getImageSource. Return the image's source path and use the data's key field to get the needed assignee's images. I have already saved the images in the assignee's name in this project. Bind the image alt text with the key field. Add a span tag and set the text field so that the assignee's name will be displayed. In the style tag, add the needed classes. Here, I have added styles for the swimlane template that customizes display property, font size, and font weight. Also, I have customized the image and span elements. In the swimlane settings, add the template property and assign the template name. Save the file. You can see the swimlane with assignee's picture with their names. Now, let me explain how to customize the card content using templates. I will change the card content with ID, type, priority, and summary as a table. To do this, create a template tag, add the vslot name, and set the data props. Within the template, add a division tag to wrap the content. Set a class name to customize the division element with appropriate CSS styles. Add a table and body, and add table rows and table data. Using the data props, add the ID value. To add a subheading, add a span and display the value ID. Add a class to apply bold style to the subheading, and add a class for the table data too. Do the same for the type, priority, and summary values. Also add a class for the table tag for better alignment. In the style tag, add the needed classes. I have customized the background and font weight for the cards. In the card settings, add the template property and assign the template name. Save the file. You can see the card content with details such as ID, type, priority, and summary as a table. Let me summarize what we have seen. I showed the way to customize the Vue Kanban header, swimlane, and card using the template property. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the video description below. I've also included a link where you can check if you're eligible for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire Vue suite. If you found this video useful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to get notifications about new videos. Thanks for watching.